All right, so I'm probably the only grown man who goes through the maze, who jumps and screams like a girl. So as you can see, I got the zombie makeup. Mark's probably snapping photos the whole time here. But you can see, once again, red carpet, face paint. Little Go Ohio love there, a little flow wrestling love. And we got to go through the mirror maze, and we got to go through the massacre at Mahoning Massacre.
I think so, the massacre at Mahoning.
Yeah, the actors didn't like it so much if you have a light, so you're probably not going to want to come with a light. But Factory Terror here in Canton, come check it out. Rich Eslich, NCAA champ, heavyweight for the John Carroll Blue Streaks, runs the show. Come check it out, man. He runs one heck of a show.
Currently. Assistant coach at
Mount Union.
I'll throw that
Mount Union Purple Raiders. Got to throw that in there.
All right.